It's something you kind of dream of if you become a football player. I always had to dream to be a football player, and I could have never imagined to play for a club like AC Milan, and now, yeah, it's becoming reality, so just very proud moment. It were Ricky and Paolo, and they just told me, they were convinced of me and they wanted to bring me to AC Milan. I spoke with them. Yeah, my agents were in contact with them already since the beginning of the year, and then when the transfer market opens, it's always a little bit busy. And then I had conversations with the board here and also with the coach, and yeah, I only wanted to come to AC Milan, so then it took some time, but I'm happy to just be here. I feel I'm a guy who is mostly really calm, but I was like a little bit, yeah, overwhelmed, or yeah, I just didn't know, like, yeah. They say it, but you cannot imagine until you're here or until you feel it, and if you see the fans, until you feel the real warmth of this club and the passion, yeah, it's different than if you just speak with them. I'm someone who share a lot with my family, so it's not that I had to say it really, because they know what's going on in my life. But yeah, they were just happy for me and they follow me in what I want. So they didn't have like, you cannot do that, you have to do that. They just follow me in what I want, and then they are also happy, and that's, yeah, beautiful. On the pitch, I think I'm just a very attacking-minded player who likes to start and finish attacks, and yeah, do everything what's needed for that. I just like to run deep, to get the ball, to play beautiful passes, to score, just, yeah, what an attacker wants. And yeah, I also think I work hard when we don't have the ball, but I like more to just have the ball. And then off the pitch, I'm someone who enjoys life with his family, not to do crazy things, just normal, and yeah, have a happy life and do nice things. I heard from Alexi what for club this was. With Divock I didn't speak, but with Alexi, with the national team, you hear stories from AC Milan, so only good things, and about the passion from the fans, and the last time about when you congratulate him about winning the Scudetto, you just talk a little bit, and yeah. AC Milan history, yes, it's difficult to say because there are so many great players like Ronaldinho, yeah, Paolo, Kaká, but also, yeah, I remember the Dutch guys like Gullit, Van Basten. And if I have one idol since I was young, it was always Cristiano Ronaldo. But yeah, from AC Milan were this kind of players, because when you grow up, you watch these clips from them, you watch just, and it was such a big team. It is a big team. And yeah, I hope just to bring the big successes back to Milan, and I want to help that, and it's their goal, it's my goal, so for the coming years. I watched some games, not a lot, but especially for the derby, you always sit down and you watch, and yeah, also because Alexi was playing there, you follow the scores and you see how they were moving up top, and it's great to come in a team that just won the Scudetto. What I love about the country is the food, first of all, the pasta, everything. And also, yeah, the weather, but that's not so important for me. But just the emotion Italians have in them. If you see also the European Championship, how passionate the fans from whatever team are, from the national team, from AC Milan are. What I like about football is the passion, and what I want to bring here is just for myself is enjoy and play good football. Actually, I get that when I was a young player, they just give the numbers, but I get that number and then I start playing well, so I just want to continue with it because it helped me a lot. What I'm going to promise is that I'm going to give everything every game I play, and I wear the shirt, and just hope to win prizes. The only thing I can promise is that I'm going to give everything.